Alright guys, we're in JAX right now, and Bree's holding the camera for me because the setup we're on is a little sketchy. Trying to get off of it, but we had to have something for the show. I feel like we had to have something for the show. Because if you ain't looking right for the show, then what the fuck are you really doing, honestly? But anyways, we're going to be there in what, like 10 minutes? Yeah, like 10 minutes we're going to be out at the show. On, what are we on, the fucking beltway or something?
I don't know
what they call it. Anyways, whatever. But yeah, we're gonna be there about 10 minutes. We're gonna have a good time. And yeah, anyways, I'll see y'all when we get there. Go tell the Tesla to get the fuck out.
No, I'm good. You do.
Why not?
What?
Bitch.
To me or love?
Bro, what the Tesla doing in the meet?
You just plugging my charger.
I had to charge.
Yeah, we just plugged my charger.
We got back for YouTube for a second.
Yeah, damn.
Boy, he done got the color match wheels in this bitch. Yeah, they go hard though.
King Ranch and shit.
Damn. Yeah. That bitch go dumb. Jake down here. Jake, what we doing?
Snapping bad bitches, that's what we doing.
Oh, okay. God damn. That bitch on 30s, ain't it? That's on 30s, ain't it? That's 30s. Cuz, I'm telling you, that's 30s. What I tell you?
42, 16,
boy. I tell you, 30s. They spin. Oh, okay. What'd you think about that?
Big tires.
Big ass tires. Tell Jake to get some of these.
I've already tried, okay?
Tell Jake to get some of these.
Boy, I wouldn't fit none of these. See how big them things is? Get the grabs. I need them. No, I need them.
Okay, fine.
Oh, I need them. You see how them son bitches ride? They ride like shit.
The grabs sound amazing.
That's him with his wife.
Oh, hit that bitch. We'll go walk around with you. What we got? Lean Tundra. Okay. He's got his tires on backwards. He has directional tires and they're going backwards, not forwards. What? What you think about that? In our fucking happy place now. What about that one? Dooley. Just think about this one. Chevy?
No.
Is it Chevy? No. What? 28 on the taco. Boy, you think I should put those on my truck?
Yes.
I'm gonna put them bitches on my truck. I ain't got no $5,000 to drop in some damn wheels. You wonder why we don't stock some bone mud to grains. This one? That's a nice color. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. All right, so we got a little shit box right over there. Right here. Nah. This go hard in its own little way. Follow the gram. I like this now. Hold on, I'm gonna come around the other way. See, look at it front. Oh, they got chairs in the way. Around this way. Smell gas. Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's
gonna
my bad. That little thing, I bet you that little thing gets up and fucking moves. That's a 5.3 with a whole fuck ton of mods on it. And look, come here, come here. Come here. What's that? It's on the wrong side, ain't it?
Yeah.
Right hand drive. Come on. Fitment L. L Fitment. Let's see what else we got. Come on. You being slow. We got pops in the old 5.7. Okay. Okay. I like this truck right here. I like this one a lot. I wanted to trade wheels with them. He said they wouldn't fit. Look at these though. That's the tire that I want to get right there. I go dumb though. God damn. DS18. Oh, that's DS18. I like this now. My dad should have did this with his Tundra. These 28s, 26s. Damn. Wayne saw this side. Okay. I fuck with that. That's hard as fuck. Ooh. A nice little mirror. I like this though. This is cool. Think about that bit. Mm-hmm. Okay. All kind of wires. I don't know what it's for. Whatever. Smell like gas. I ain't gonna mess with it. Straight weed. You can smell that shit. I wanna go look back at the purple truck. Purple F-250?
Yes.
I like
that. Was kind of badass. That was
just crazy. That's dope shit. Here goes, this is Mitch Peach truck.
Yeah.
What do y'all? What's that say? 30K on forces.
God.
That one? You gonna go look at that one? Come on. Oh, he on a cognito. I didn't even see that. Come on. You want your picture taken next to this one? Make you look like a little baby. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
God damn. Yeah, damn. Well, that bitch huge. Yeah, that's how you know it's huge. When he got steps on it because he can't get into it. That's huge. That's a big old bitch. I love this one, though. This is my favorite one, probably, out of this whole thing. This is nice as fuck. This has got to be my favorite. I don't even like this body style, but God damn. Oh, that's clean. Oh, shit. Yeah, clean. Clean exhaust, clean everything. Oh, come here. He got the doors opened up on it. I just want to see. What's he got in here, system-wise? Damn. Yeah, you ain't seeing in that thing. Kiss his ass for seeing him in that thing.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. You think he'll trade me the 30s? You think he'll trade me?
No.
Damn sure would. I put 400 on top.
That's probably
I like this one right here. This one's a nice ass one. It's 14 wides. He said that this cut on this wheel, the cutout on it, is only on 12 wides. He hasn't seen another one on 14 wides.
35,
13, 50, 24. I love that 250. That one?
Yes.
I think
that's my favorite.
Come on, show you this one again. It's a Tundra. I love this Tundra. What else do you want to go see? You can go see the Ram?
Sure.
What you think about this? You like the blue? Oh, hold on, hold on. They don't spin, though. He's poor.
I
kind of
like this one.
This one?
It's basic, but it's still kind of badass.
Simple and clean.
Yes.
I don't like the pink on it. I think that pink matches. That pink don't match, but other than that, it looks good as fuck. I like the extended cabs of these F-150s for some reason.
I do too.
And these tail lights. And watch out. These tail lights go hard, though. I like those tail lights. It did, me too. Oh, he's got moon stars in the wheelway. That's money if I've ever seen money. And in the back. He got him in the back too. God damn. Oh, okay. He said he ain't missing a spot. He said look, he ain't missing a spot. Oh, we found Jake. What up, Jake?
Man, why your phone purple?
Because it was cheap.
Double game.
No, it was just
cheap. You got matching phones type shit?
This
message is
I got a 13.
Well, hold on, y'all gotta. Yeah. Yeah, plug your dad.
Don't even.
Yeah, we about to have to stop her from fucking twerking out here.
Let me go grab bass.
Huh?
Let me go grab bass. She'll throw it back.
Oh, this Tacoma. He owns this Tacoma. What's your Instagram? Yeah, y'all get at him. That thing hard. I love that one. I don't know why he had to do that to me. Anyways, I'm gonna look at that orange Dodge again. Oh, hold on. I love that Tundra though. DS18's all in that thing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at this orange truck. Come here. Come here. Oh, he on stops. That's cool though. I like this. Oh, look at that tip. Put your head in that damn tip.
Holy motherfucking shit.
I need to take your ass away real quick. You start driving off of somebody's shit.
No, it's called, I'm a buy it.
You're on buy it?
I'm a build.
Find the owner. Find the owner. Ask him if he gonna sell it to you.
Not only.
Here, come on. I still love this damn Cognito on this truck. Them bitches spin, boy. Them 30s. These ain't 28s. Where your rule at? These 30s. What the fuck is this? What's this now? What's this? Cat eye?
Yeah.
What'd you think about those wheels? I want those wheels. Want me some damn dubs. What up?
How y'all doing?
Doing alright. And them wheels, I like them wheels now. I'm trying to find me a set.
It needs all re-up, done up. I got a flare ride one at the house that's getting 76.
Yeah,
yep, it's on flare ride and everything. This hurts though, both of these actually.
Match on these, on this damn bumper, it's clean as fuck. I want these wheels, bro. I fucking love this shit right here. La suelo, suelo light. This ain't badass. Oh yeah, and he got that King Ranch interior. Chucky in the seat next to him. But that shit hard as fuck. Oh yeah. Clean as fuck.
Shut up.
I fucks with it though. That bitch hard as fuck.
I don't
what,
think
6 inch lift, maybe?
Huh? Nothing tops my favorite over here though. Nothing.
I know what does top that favorite.
What?
That one right there?
Nah.
Yeah. No. It does.
No.
Oh, oh. Okay, move that big bitch in.
I
want
to hear that 250 start up, man.
I love that shit. That shit's hard as fuck. Dream truck right there.
Dream truck got that back here.
Then we got all the shit boxes up here. What you think about that Jeep back there?
Nah.
No?
I don't like Jeeps.
It's got Trump.
I don't like Jeeps.
You don't like Jeeps?
I don't like Jeeps. Neither do you.
Yeah, I hate fucking Jeeps. get her in that truck. Out. They out.
Audio was too loud for this old ass white dude. I got mad.
Where is he? Which dude? Which dude? Who wants some bullshit? Which dude wants some bullshit?
Bro, I'll go key his fucking piece of shit ass thing. Oh, you can hear your music down so I can follow. If I ever signal on music, I was like, cut it. My JAX device buzzed up, the car gets putting on the show. You can leave.
You said they walked away. Not even me.
Huh? I mean, it was me. It was definitely me. No, that was me.
What are you doing? Vlogging this
with YouTube?
He was adjusting his subs. That was all me.
I was adjusting my subs and he was talking shit. He can talk his shit. I don't care.
I was just pussy.
Oh, God.
I was his own.
Jump his ass and his piece of shit ass tank, cut it out the video.
No, throw it in the video. World star.
We'll have someone record it.
Oh my god.
Actually, you'll record it.
What are you talking about? The dude in the white?
I've already recorded shit. Right. So, whatever.
You talking about the gray hat and the gray shirt?
You talking about the dude in white?
Wait,
world star. Exactly. She even knows.
Who said it?
That old dude in that gray hat. Don't worry. When this is over, I'm bumping. I don't care.
In what gray hat?
I hope he loses.
Which one?
I'll show you later.
Oh, the one in the gray and black hat? With the woman?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which one is this?
Huh? I don't know.
Can we know, like, who's this?
I don't want to sell his dirty ass tire.
Well, I'm pissed at that damn Sierra back there don't win nothing.
I'm pissed at that 250 with the purple rims don't win nothing.
It might not. It's fucking basic.
I don't care.
Yeah.
Look how dirty the bitches are already. He polished the bitches if he wanted.
What the fuck is that?
Those guys.
I just
want to run.
He really got a shitbox award. I said, does he really have a shitbox award?
I seen your bitch at the truck meet. No, she wanna see me. No, she wanna think about it. I got big racks.